Bring the fishmonger here. Today we're gonna fillet up a lionfish. First we're gonna get the scales off. And the reason why we like scaling our lionfish before cutting them, even if you're not going to eat the skin, contrary to the other video, is because these little scales come off so easily that they just make a mess all over the cutting board and all over the fillet.